darkness, your arms pulled me to the light above them. Your voice spoke the words that broke my heart in. Your eyes burn with holy passion, fire and love. You lead me beside the quiet waters. You are in the shadows of death's darkened door. You tables right before my enemies. You take oil and then you pour it over me.
No evil,
you
come trying to chase me out of your presence. But your word tells me that you have enlarged my footsteps, that my feet may not slip. And because of that, I know that according to Psalms 23, I can speak back to the enemy and say, the Lord is my shepherd. I shall not want. He maketh me to lie down in green pastures. He leadeth me beside the still waters. He restoreth my soul. He leadeth me in the paths of righteousness for his name's sake. Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil. For thou art with me, thy rod and thy staff, they comfort me. Thou preparest a table before me in the presence of mine enemies. Thou anointest my head with oil. Goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever.